Here's an easy and inexpensive way to add simple spring touches around your home. Grab some flowers from the local grocery store, find those bud vases or jelly jars or whatever you have on hand, find greenery in your own backyard and add them to your bouquets. You can even dress up each little bud vase with some ribbon, place them all over your home, or you could make a really great tablescape with them. More details in the caption.